Rangers go to Cobh. Here I am in Barton, at the Marina. It's a fabulous setting. It's the end of season rally for all the Midland Scooter Clubs. There should be a lot of two-stroke here today. I must point out at the start of the show, I've had a neck injury this week. I'm in a bit of pain. So if I take a picture and chop your head off, that's my excuse. I can't lift my arm up too high. So I'm fully loaded. The show must go on. I've got my Ralgex. A few cheeky lines should see me through to the end of the show. Only kidding. I don't use Ralgex. Let's crack on.
Hey little girl, what's the matter with you? Don't you like the things I do? You're wearing a frown. I've been shot down.
Dance, we dance, we dance, Baba. From the floor goes up. Oh, mama, You need no introduction, does he? No doubt. Yeah. I gotta sing you all. I gotta sing little bits in that. It's an Oasis tune.
Just past Blackpool.
I think about 2 hours.
I think I've got 120 miles.
About 2 hours.
2 hours? What is that then? Breakdowns?
No breakdowns. We lost a couple on the way, but we all made it.
Connor's learnt how to use his mirrors for once.
You need a sat nav on a scooter. The leader needs a sat nav.
He does.
Yeah, he's got one.
He's got a twat nav.
I hope you have a great day and I hope you get quicker home than it took to get here.
Yeah, good man. Thank you very much.
Good morning, sir. No stranger to the show. How are you?
I'm really well, Coop. Thanks for coming to see us again.
Lovely gathering we've got here today. The sun's out.
Well, yeah, it's the third year we've done it here, and we luckily, I don't know what it is, we've had good weather, even though it's October, for the last 3 years in a row it's been really, you know, beautiful weather for this time of year.
I'll tell you what I have noticed this year more than any before, I'm covered in spiders. Yeah, they're bloody everywhere.
I'm like this. They're just absolutely, you know. But I don't know. I don't know what to say.
Must be money spiders.
Yeah. Well, they're not on me anyway. The money spiders.
So about this turnout then. Yeah. As many as usual.
Well, I think at this stage now I've just had a count up and we're about 400. So I think
you counted. You walked around and counted.
Well, I count them in tens. You know, I just looked down and I was 10, 20, and that's how I counted. We count them in tens. I think we're about 400, which
not
is
not bad then.
Yeah, similar to last year, but there are a couple of things on this weekend that'll take people.
There is a big game in the Midlands.
Yeah.
There's something going on in Ireland. There's something going on at Betty Coed.
Yep. So I come up with this one. Like I say, this is our third year, and I just thought do a end of season mass gathering before winter comes and really puts the kibosh on it. You know, we do ride through the winter, but we don't do any big events and that, you know, we just go out locally, just a few lads.
I was just going to say, so although this is the official end of season where they all gather, there are still things going on.
Oh, there'll be stuff going on literally all year round. I've got to say, the old mockers from Solihull, they ride 52 weeks of the year. They set the benchmark that they don't miss a Sunday or a Wednesday. Phil Kay and his lads, mate, they just do a fantastic job of, you know, constantly keeping it going.
Keeping so, the faith.
Yeah, so during the winter, I don't really do big rides, but we'll either join up with the old muckers or the lads from Warsaw, the Three Crowns Collective, and we'll do sort of little local rides like that.
I mean, most people sort of get to sort of December, put their scooter in the loft and get the tree down.
Yeah, no, we go out all year. Like I did Boxing Day, and we'll go to Chasman's on Boxing Day usually. And yeah, we like to keep going. As long as it's not too snowing or absolutely torrential rain, we'll go out. If it's cold, we can put an extra jumper on.
Well, it is a fantastic turnout, I'd have to say. And there's still some amazing scooters. I'm always amazed. I see scooters I've never seen before.
Yeah, every year. It's mad,
everywhere
isn't it?
I go,
so
many,
you know. It's just, and you know what we all love about it is that there's hardly no two the same. You know, everyone's got their little individual spin and slant. And I just, you know, mate, you know me by now. I absolutely love every aspect of it. No scooter snobbery. I don't care if you're on a 12 grand 1958 Rarer's Rocking Horse Lamy or if you're on a Medina. I don't, either way, you're welcome. And that's, I think, why we have such a good support and turnout.
Lovely to speak to you as always. Enjoy the rest of the day, mate.
Cooper, cheers. See you later.
Thank you. stop to smile at a pretty face. Now what do you get in return? It's just a tease in your face. Well, every time you get a chance, you play the same silly game. I can see that you're still game playing, and you know it's a shame. Yeah.
end of another show. Hope you enjoyed it. There was a phenomenal amount of two-stroke here. Not easy for me to say. Apparently, 400 or 500. I hope you enjoyed it. Hope you ride safe, and I hope I see you soon. Like and subscribe. Thank you.